one. That one. Apparently the hardest fight in the damn game. We'll try this a couple of more times the right way, and then if I still can't do it, I'm gonna god mode through this because I want to finish the damn story.
Disappointment, kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
You were never more. Tears mixed with your smoking ashes. Ooh, maggots. But not fast enough.
You've become a
you purpose. Yes, yes. We did this already. Come on. You little monster.
Thank you.
it looks like I'm gonna have to cheat. I don't wanna cheat though.
You've become a grave. You and you were.
Alright, well, let's see how this works then. Stop running, you little shit. Thank you. Dang it! I got them both over there. Oh well. Literally, you can't. It's not possible. Stop it. Kill your sibling. They don't want to die or something.
Well, yeah.
Okay. Now I can turn that off. Oh, it's... and a sarcophagus key. And a portal opens out. That's perfect-ish. Real quick, though. Save. Don't want to do that anytime soon again.
Where to?
The end is near. Will my victory, would you?
Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
Oh.
But LaCroix says I'm not supposed to let you up under any circumstances. He says I should escort you out of the building, so I'm afraid you're going to have to leave.
Piggy, don't you know this is a barbecue pit? It's getting hot in here. Oh no, there's no need to run. It's nice of LaCroix to leave food down here for me.
Looks like he knew you'd need a bite before dealing with him.
Yeah. How did he know I was feeling a bit peckish? Where's... oh, baton. Don't care about that. Where are you going? Yes, you get eaten by the Cat in the Hat. Wrong button. Oh, what's down here? Ah, okay, that must be the entrance for the Nosferatu. I wondered how they got in and out of here. Ding. Right, I could have gone bedlam. Oh well. Then some of my food would have killed itself. That takes all the fun out of it. There's someone over here. Oh, food. Why must you try and shoot me? There's the stairs. I found them. Thank you. You were a very helpful snack. Hold on, I gotta kill your friend. Okay, he's dead. Come here. You brought this on yourself. Why can't you be like every other security guard and just ignore everything? Not a new save. We're good without a new save. Yes, we can delete that one. Oh, right, I could up that, couldn't I? Strength and melee abilities. That. Hey, I didn't mean to throw you. My bad. Stop shooting my lunch! Yeah, shoot at the other one, that's fine. Must be just maxed out on ammo. What's my current lockpicking? 6. Exit security. Well, close, but not quite. Save again. Freeze. Because, you know, send you to a morgue. Get it? This is where I just was. Just above. Okay, so going up there was not the answer. This door, maybe? Why are you hiding in this hallway? Why am I going down? It stairs up. Go down before I go up? Gotta be on the roof then. But where? See everything, but there's nothing here to see. So I have to go back down somewhere. Okay. I'm stuck going in circles again. Down underneath there? Okay, there is a ladder. Why can I not go up the ladder? So I'm stuck. The elevator stopped halfway up. Okay, climb out. There's a door on your left. Okay. Nope, not save. Not save. Load game. Okay. Okay. This is the right door. Yes. Conference room. Good. Through another door. Yep. Through another door on the right. Head up the stairs. Okay, second floor. Go through the door, take a right, go through another door, jump over the railing, take the one. Be on the roof, climb up through the pipe on your far left. Okay, there's a pipe up there. I didn't see no pipe. Ooh, wrong way. There we go. Okay, pipe on the far left. Oh, okay. Here it is. the idiot. Nope, don't throw him. Don't throw your food. Fine, you didn't want me to eat him, I eat you. No, there is no one here. There is no one. No one at all. Why do they listen to me? Insist on shooting me.
I anticipated you'd make it this far. I had no doubts about your capability. But I am not so easily betrayed. Did you ever think about what it takes to live as long as I have, to come this far? Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds.
I didn't know you had a sense of humor. I'll tear that out too.
Tick, tick. Tick. A bientôt, kindred.
Help!
No. Hold still now. Running away. Ooh, he got explosives. Remember, kids, what duct tape can't fix, explosives can.
this.
Okay, there's another door around here somewhere, right? Through here, didn't I? Or does the room over here just look like the one I came in, but it isn't really? Yeah. Okay, this does work perfect-ish. Place it on the lift, which is in the same room. Push the button, send it up. Arming explosive. Do, that's a very slow elevator. Okay. That's apparently where it's supposed to explode, I guess. There were people up here, huh? All right. keep any snacks around on this level? That's a bit of a shame. Oh, no, they keep snacks. Oh, okay. Can't do that one. Don't want to turn the lights off anyway, because that would be annoying. Oh, what's anything on this one? No. That was rude. There's no need to shoot me in the back. Free bullet. Yeah, but, you know, it's really hard to shoot them again once they've, you know, embedded into you.
Unfortunately, your Malkavian can't do good aim. The bullets back at them.
Were you the one that was shooting me? Am I in here? No. Okay. Let's save again, because I don't know what exactly is through these doors. I know eventually I'm running into the sheriff, and that's gonna be fun. Oh. Up we go. Hey, big guy. How you doing? That good, huh? Slightly, but he's also a pretty big guy, so... Ow! Ah! There you are. Found you. Whoa. I don't appreciate being stabbed. Thank you. come on, I got out of the way.
Sword just kind of backhanded you with it.
Cloud called, he wants his sword back. If we're stealing Final Fantasy VII weapons, I'll take Sephiroth's sword, please. That way I can just stab you from across the room. That sword was ridiculously long. Just pointlessly. Okay. All right, now for all the witty banter. Hey, buddy.
Break down quick, suddenly.
He's quicken. Okay, not cool. Not cool! Damien, come get your pet. There are people. Oh crap, there's things up here. Didn't notice that. Okay. Try this again. We can do this. They were right. This is easier than, what's her name? Dead lady monster thing. On me, I walked into that. Ow. Really should have stocked up on blood before coming here. That's on me. Technically, I can cheat that too. We'll see.
Given that there's extra mini bosses on the roof, probably will need it.
Sorry, buddy. I need to heal. And you're my health potion. Ow! What happened to my health potion? You got knocked away. Not fair. There it is. Oh no, I did not mean to throw him. I wanted to finish off my food. Progress, sort of. With the minions, at least. This far. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Throw a car at me. Thank you. Okay, yeah, dodging around and having blood, fight would have taken forever. Two things. One, off god mode. Two, save. Don't fight him again anytime soon.
You betrayed me. I gave you guidance, responsibility, opportunity, power, and now you enter my building, cripple my organization,
I betrayed you,
my most loyal associates.
I thought I was the crazy one.
You devil! You think you've beaten me? Huh? I've still got my sarcophagus.
You can try to bake me, frame me, feed me to the dogs, but I'm still here.
Give me the key.
Not going to happen.
Give me the key.
Sit.
It can't end like this. Don't you see? The Kuei Jin will kill us all. I can't lose. I will open the sarcophagus. I'll build an empire. It won't end here.
Me? Open that? All yours. Like you, I am gone.
A leader, why you'll never be anything but an errand boy. I'll be a new world order. Tell your anarchs, their days are numbered.
Oh, you were only lightly stabbed. Yeah. Drama queen.
Now, my sacrifice.
Boom. Love, Jack.
Damn. Kid, I knew your reputation, but hell, I don't think any of us could have done a crew like that. Kid, where are you going? Hey, hear me out. We could use someone like you. Kid?
Yeah. The key to that phrase always is use.
Now ain't that a beautiful thing? Hey, Messer up, buddy, I'm talking to you. You don't really talk much, do you? Hey, it happened just like you said. They never even knew what hit them.
Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, Empire.
The end. Short and sweet, I guess. I had to cheat a little bit to get through it, but There wasn't a way to trick or talk my way out of the end. Well, that's the end of the game, so I guess I'm just going to call it there. I will be on tomorrow, my usual time, playing something else. Where are you? And there we go. So, until then, hope you enjoyed it. If you're not following, please do. I'll let you know when I get online and what I'll be playing. And until next time, have a good night, day, whatever it is, wherever you are.